So students, in the previous video we have learned about inserting the images in HTML document. So students, in the previous video we have learned about inserting the images in the HTML document. Now in this video we will learn to resizing the image on the web page. Okay, in the web page we will resize the image. So for resizing the image, we can use height and width attributes in the image tag. In which tag we will use these attributes? In the image tag, that is img tag. Okay, we use attributes height and width. So we will go back to our coding. This was our coding to insert the image on the web page. Now we have to increase or decrease its height, so for that we will use height and width attribute. In this part only we will use that height and width attribute. So from after this JPG you have to write height attribute. The value of these attributes can be entered in pixels or as a percentage of height or width. Okay, so we will insert it as a percentage. So I am inserting the value here, so this will be equal to 25%. Suppose I want it to be 25%, height to be 25%, then width. If you want to increase the height, you can increase the value also here. Okay, when you will increase the value means you will take 35, 45, so then the height will also increase. Now width for changing the width of the image. This is the width attribute. So width equal to, suppose I will take width also, suppose I take 25% only. Okay, now what we have done, we have just used the attribute height and width to resize the image. According to our will, we can put any value here to increase or decrease the height of and width of the image. So now we will save our document with some different name in the desktop. So I just zoom it so you can also see. So I'll click on save as, and then I will give the name HTML image resize .html extension we have to give. Then I will click means I have to save in the desktop. Now I will click save button. Now we will see any changes occurred or not, so we'll minimize it. This is our previous image that we have inserted. Now we will check, we will compare the size whether it is changed or not. So that our file, this file, if I can zoom, you can see this file we have saved, HTML image resize.html. So this we will open and we will compare two images whether the size is changed or not. So open with Internet Explorer. So if I can bring you here two windows together so that you can compare the size difference, height and width difference you can compare. Let me zoom out. Okay, previously our image was like this. Okay, after using the height and width attribute, when means we have changed the height and width, now our image look like this. Okay, so clearly you can see, you can resize the image height and width using the image height means height and width attributes. Okay, in the img tag only. So you can insert image in the with the help of img tag. You can increase the height and width of the and decrease it also with the help of img tag, but with using height and width attributes. Okay, so this is how we edit or this is how we resize the image in the web page. So that's all for this video. Thank you all.